Hi guys, it's Elias here and I'm playing Diablo 2 Resurrected. I'm gonna open this with the cinematics first, then I'm going to create a character and play the game. I'm going to play the game to the completion. Let's see how it goes.
So, Marius, at last I find you.
Andariel, yes. Yes, now I recognize you. I should have known you'd travel in disguise. They're always watching.
I've been searching for you for a long time, Marius. I was rather beginning to think you didn't want to be found.
Oh, forgive me, Tyrion, please. It wasn't my fault.
Not your fault? Tell me, Marius, how was it not your fault?
The Wanderer. Yes. It was the Wanderer. My days in the Rogue Citadel seemed so long ago. I sought refuge from my memories in the company of other outcasts high in the mountains past the Eastern Gate. When I dreamt, the memories would return. Memories of the monastery and the evil which it claimed. Dreams, memories. I couldn't tell the difference anymore. Had the evil from my dream followed me at my heels? How had he found me here? How could this broken shell of a man, barely able to carry the weight of his own sword, be the burning terror which drove me to hide here? He seemed to have demons of his own that he struggled to contain. He was losing.
Oh,
became convinced that I was truly mad. The terror, the destruction, the evil I witnessed, how else could I explain them? Were these the demons from my dream, or were they born within the Wanderer? Happen as they do in dreams. All I know is that when he beckoned, I had to follow him. And from that moment, we traveled together east. Always into the east.
First of all, I couldn't watch the cutscene on full screen for some reason. It bugged out really bad. So there is Amazon. Assassin, Necromancer, Barbarian, Paladin, Sorceress, and Druid. I've played this game when I was a teenager. I played with the Druid and I finished the game on the original Diablo 2, so gonna play with another character now. Let's take the Barbarian. I don't remember this one. Yeah, let's start Diablo 2 Resurrected.
Good day.
worry.
Oh, greetings, stranger. I'm not surprised to see your kind here. Many adventurers have traveled this way since the recent troubles began. No doubt you've heard about the tragedy that befell the town of Tristram. Well, some say that Diablo, the Lord of Terror, walks the world again. I don't know if I believe that, but a dark wanderer did travel this route a few weeks ago. He was headed east to the mountain pass guarded by the Rogue Monastery. Maybe it's nothing, but evil seems to have trailed in his wake. You see, shortly after the wanderer went through, the monastery's gates to the pass were closed, and strange creatures began ravaging the countryside. Until it's safer outside the camp and the gates are reopened, I'll remain here with my caravan. I hope to leave for Lut Galain before the shadow that fell over Tristram consumes us all. If you're still alive then, I'll take you along. You should talk to Akara, too. She seems to be the leader of this camp. Maybe she can tell you more. The fiery Kashya commands the rogue archers in battle. I've only spoken to her a few times, though. I get the feeling that she doesn't...
Thanks for the information, Warif. So, I don't pretty much remember anything from this game.
Wow! You're a barbarian, huh? It's really great to meet you. I've seen a few of your kind around here lately. I'm a little jealous. I wish I could go off adventuring with you. Oh, by the way, I'm Charcy, the blacksmith here in camp. Warreve's all right, I guess. He seems too serious most of the time. I haven't really talked to him all that much.
Damage 3 to 6. Dexterity. Whoa, this has 2 to 8. Oh, I just realized I'm broke. So I've played the Diablo 1 when I was a little kid. It scared the shit out of me. I still finished the game. I was so proud of myself.
Good day to you, partner. I'm Geed, and I can already tell that I'll be your best friend in this forsaken camp. A spare weapon, some gold, a small gem is all I want in exchange for the equipment you'll need on whatever quest you might undertake. No, don't be shy. All of my items are guaranteed for life and come with a 2-day warranty.
Welcome, Outlander, to our glorious hovel. I know you're here to challenge the evil that's driven us from our ancestral home. But know this. Akara may be our spiritual leader, but I command the rogues in battle. It will take more than just killing a few beasts in the wilderness to earn my trust. Yes? Geed is a pig. I've been tempted to throw him out of the camp many times. But Charcy seems to think that he's good company. I don't trust the man. But if she is comforted by him, then I'll desist.
Hello.
Akara.
I am Akara, High Priestess of the Sisterhood of the Sightless Eye. I welcome you, traveler, to our camp, but I'm afraid I can offer you but poor shelter within these rickety walls. You see, our ancient sisterhood has fallen under a strange curse. The mighty citadel, from which we have guarded the gates to the east for generations, has been corrupted by the evil demoness Andariel. I still can't believe it, but she turned many of our sister rogues against us and drove us from our ancestral home. Now the last defenders of the sisterhood are either dead or scattered throughout the wilderness. There is a place of great evil in the wilderness. Kashya's rogue scouts have informed me that a cave nearby is filled with shadowy creatures and horrors from beyond the grave.
Look for the den in the wilderness outside the rogue's camp. Okay then. Den of evil.
Not in town. Beware foul demons and beasts.
Bring it on.
Impossible.
Oh, it's a socket at time, okay.
I need a key.
Key. Can't I just flash it open? Nope.
Thank you.
I wonder if I could can highlight the items when they drop. I don't remember how to do it. I just remembered I also completed the third Diablo. I have to say, I didn't like it that much. Now I'm wondering if I should play the fourth Diablo. But let's just say I haven't heard that good things about that game.
Turn back. I can tell that you need more experience to fight safely in the next wilderness.
Can't carry anymore.
So it seems if you press Alt, you can highlight the items on the ground.
I can't carry anymore.
I need to go sell some stuff. Keep pressing M because I'm thinking it's the map.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Some armor or a shield. Axe. Or maybe I should buy a bigger weapon. Defense 12, 9, 16, 24. Four slots more. Let's go bash some scouts. I'm trying to look for things, so I don't want to miss out. Almost got me.
There are many foes here.
Thank you, vanquish them all. And I'm getting a lot of keys, I don't know why. Oh, hello. Gargantuan beast. Man bear big. Oh! Damn you, ugly. Oh, what? That was kind of sad, I was thinking he's much more fearsome. What? Oh my god.
Can't carry anymore. I can't use this yet.
Didn't I kill them already? Monsters remaining 5. Come out and play. There's one more.
The rogues are safe for the moment.
Just doing God's work. Purge the heretics.
Good day. Cleanse the den of evil. You've earned my trust, and may yet restore my faith in humanity. Your reward is training in the skill of your choice.
Poison resist repairs one durability in 30 seconds. A self-repairing shield or buckler. That's crazy.
Death has done nothing to weaken Bloodraven's combat. Geed is a pig. My rogue scouts have just reported an abomination in the monastery graveyard. Apparently, Andariel is not content to take only our living. Bloodraven, one of our finest captains in the battle against Diablo at Tristram, was also one of the first to be corrupted by Andariel. Now you'll find her in the monastery graveyard, raising our dead as zombies. We cannot abide this defilement. If you are truly our ally, you will help us destroy her.
Andariel, say goodbye.
Greetings.
Let's sell that. cap and yeah, let's sell all of these.
Trade.
Trade. Meh, nothing good. Guys, remember to like and subscribe if you like my content. Leave a comment, I always read them. Or at least try to read them. And try to answer them when I have time. Leave some advice for me for this game, because I've truly forgotten almost everything about this. It's been like, what, 10, 15 years since I played this.
Beware the evil. Take care. The
old planes. Oh, woman, why are you so fast? I don't remember this.
I can't carry anymore.
Defense 13, enhanced defense, repairs durability. Nah. Thank you. That's funny, I dodged the heat. Oh, hello. Guys, don't run away. Wow. Again, really? It's funny because they die because I have those items that makes them take damage when they hit me. Maybe I should play this with the other people. I think it would be much funnier. I might try it in the next video.
Can't carry anymore. Not in town.
Good morning.
Stalker boots.
Good morning.
All the planes. Oh, that's cool. It gives you the bones even though it's just in your inventory.
Yeah.
Pretty much don't even have to hit the enemies, they die.
I shall meet death head on.
My army of the dead.
Bye-bye.
Good riddance, Bloodraven. I am overburdened.
Mausoleum. Return to Kashya for a reward. These boots were made for walking.
I can hardly believe that you've defeated Bloodraven. Though she was once my closest friend, I pray that her tortured spirit remains banished forever. You have earned my respect, stranger.
Oh, cool. I got on.
Yes?
What do you call it? Companion, yeah.
Yes?
We are facing an evil difficult to comprehend, let alone combat. There is only one Haradrim sage, schooled in the most arcane history and lore, who could advise us. His name is...
search for Cain. Go through the underground passage to the dark wood. Search for the tree of Inifus and record scroll.
You?
Deeper. Okay, these guys are not kidding around. Uh-oh.
I can't carry anymore.
What is it?
Look. up!
Greetings.
Day.
Guys, remember to subscribe, leave a like, or not like, if you like the video. Leave a comment, I will always read them. If I have a time. I'm going to finish this game to the completion. Yeah. Gonna end the video here. This was Elias. Thanks for watching. Bye.